Racing hopped out nicely. Ethics Speed from Dundee. Tango's pushing on early, is going to lead them up. Challenged by Long Gully Gilly, who's pressing on. So Long Gully Gilly in the lead coming to the home turn the first time. Dundee Tango second. Next is Spring in China, a break to Ethics and Menzies last of all. So Ethics is 8 lengths off the lead out of the straight, and that lead is Long Gully Gilly. Chases to the back out by 5 or 6 on Dundee Tango. A length back, Spring in China. 3 away, Menzies, and Ethics not stretching out at the moment. Down the back, front runner Long Gully Gilly out by 6. Over Dundee Tango and then Menzies. Behind those, Spring in China and Ethics, but racing to the turn, and Long Gully Gilly straightened with a nice lead. It's clear of Dundee Tango, and Long Gully Gilly goes on to win it well. Long Gully Gilly first. Ethics got rolling when it was all over. It might have just grabbed second in front of both Menzies and Dundee Tango, and Spring in China was back at the tail end. The time here around 43:90 all the way for the Long Gully Gilly. Number 6. Paula Herndon, the owner trainer, a fawn dog, November 2014, DJ's Octane Long Gully Libby, has been too good for Ethics. She was out the back for a long way and got charging in the home running. A blank bitch, Troy Murray, April 2016, Dinah Double One, Calden Blanco, and Menzies Stuart Ellis, a blank bitch.